Clock at five, right gonna deal, spins in a lane, strong move, won't drop. And so Latvia have got the opening win here in Group B. And yes, on the back of a fabulous performance by Freimanis.
I mean, I just felt that I have a kind of open shot, you know, and I just had to make a play, you know, and if I make a play, I got my confidence up, and then I play better everywhere, and as a team, we get amped up, and that's pretty much the reason why we won today. It's first one is the most important in this championship, because there's only five games, you know, but this gives us a lot of confidence going into tomorrow's game. We got to forget about this win, and I already focused for the next one, so.
Right to Jedovic. Jedovic is three. It's short. Latvia not going to get a chance to take a timeout. Freimanis, can he finish? Did he get it off? It's good.
I don't know. We were preparing for this game a lot, and we know that the first game is most important of the tournament, and we wanted this win, but we were not tough in defense. We let them score a lot of easy points. They scored 86 points, and that's too much. They scored a lot of threes in the first half. They scored a lot of points from pick and roll. In the second half, we were close to come back to the game, but we had some energy, but it was not constantly. We lost that 2 or 3 minutes. We play good, and again, bad, and in the end we lose, but in this system of competition we don't have time to cry, and we must prepare for tomorrow's game against Serbia. It's obvious that we must change defense. We must fight one for another, and we must give all we have, because the match against Serbia is the last chance for us to second round, and we must give all that we have in this moment to win tomorrow's game.